Hey guys, today we'll show you how to complete quest Dorek's quest. This quest is free to play, it's very easy to complete. You just need to bring supplies. You don't need any requirements, but if you're Iron Man, you will need 15 mining. So if your Iron Man location to mine ores are here in Varrok, you can mine here iron ores and clay, and right here, that's all. And now we will go to the quest location. It's to the west from Varrok. Here is Falador, and here is quest. So if you run, it will take right like 2 minutes. And for completing quest, you will need 6 clay, 4 copper ores, and 2 iron ores. Okay, let's move to the quest location. Okay, we are in place. Now we need to speak to the Dorek. And I want to use your anvil. Yes, I will get you materials. For completing this quest, you will receive 1 quest point, 1.3k mining experience, 180 coins, and you can use Dorek's anvil. That's all. Quest completed. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and bye.